I was playing copyrighted music and it kicked me offline. You can only stream until Toto's Africa begins to play. Nope, no crash. I don't know, would it... I don't know what would happen if it crashed. I don't know if it would just kick me to, like, the dashboard, or... No crashes yet. Although I feel like I'm about to crash. You know what I'm saying. Sleepy time. They're supposed to be doing road work on my street like all week. They haven't really started yet, but I sleep during the day, so that's kind of a problem for me. So if I was sensible, I would be trying to get on a normal sleep schedule right now, but... This is the worst week they could have picked. Because I'm gonna be playing this fucking thing. So I leveled up my vitality while I was offline. I have some earplugs, but my alarm clock's like broken. It'll start going off, but if you leave it ringing, it'll like get quieter and quieter. Like the ringer's broken or whatever. So I'm afraid if it doesn't wake me up immediately, it's gonna go quiet. I'm not gonna wake up. Everything's all fucked up. Everything I own is fucked up. My fucking rear windshield wiper on my car is, like, just flopping around, has no torsion in the fucking bolt. So I gotta get that fixed at some point, but I kinda don't wanna even bother because it's not really that big a problem. Can you, like, do something so I can get behind you, man? Thank you. Why you still locked onto the guy up there, dumbass? Jesus. I'd really like some more Estus flasks. That would really be swell. Three is like... dire. Robert Dyer. There's my binoculars. Excellent. I can't even see the bow in that spot. What? What, can I not put it on? Is it an item now? It is. That's... weird. Okay. It used to be a weapon, technically. Wow, look how slow that looks around. Yeah, I might, until I get some magics. I thought about it. So once again, I have no place to go. can't actually walk up all the way up this guy. Listen to that noise when you walk on the back of a dragon. That's what it sounds like. Sounds like you're walking on eggshells and meat. Okay. You really like Spook, huh? It's like, I don't think I should have to rely on Spook for anything, though, because it's not something everyone has in the game. I'll give it a shot. Oh. What happened, guys? Dude, that dragon's gonna kill me, man. Dude, man, dog, man. Damn, dog, man. Look at that face. Looks good. Why am I not hollow, though? That's, I guess you don't hollow anymore. I guess you're just on fire or you're not. Is this not... Alright, this is the same area I was in. Huh. Wait a minute, is this rated... T or M? I remember Dark Souls 2 is rated T. You know, everyone is throwing a shit fit about it. Oh, there's, well, there's somebody else. Finally. Dude, I can't even go down there. I thought you weren't gonna play it, dude. What are you worried about getting spoiled? Fuck. Well, I noticed there's like blood, oh. I know this is like blood shooting out, which I can't remember actually being in Dark Souls 2. Oh, hello. Oh god, there's like a Baldur Knight. Jesus fucking Christ! This shield sucks! I hate this shield. The other one I got's even worse. You're under no obligation to watch. This is all getting archived, and there's gonna be plenty to go around in the coming years, or however long it takes me to play this. Although I'll be slightly offended if you play boring ass Jagged Alliance over my incredible, entertaining, hilarious stream. Is it? Yeah, that's what Slowbeef was saying yesterday. I've been watching Slowbeef and his wife stream Portal. His wife, who doesn't play games, he's trying to introduce her to all these games. So, she really likes Portal, but she hates Undertale and Animal Crossing. So she sounds pretty cool. What's his wife sound like? A woman. What do you mean, what does she sound like? She sounds normal. Although she also pronounces Mario as Mario, so... Why am I even coming up here? I don't need to come up here anymore. Why the fuck did I even come up here? What are you doing? Also, I feel like there was like half as many guys as there was a minute ago. She doesn't sound Irish. I don't think she's Irish. Because Jagged Alliance isn't ableist, that's why. Jesus. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. The SS flash show up like in that right of the icon. I don't know what that. I think it's showing you next item, but I'm missing it half the time. Oh my god. Oh god, I'm too close. Yikes! Oh my god! That was close. Holy shit, wow, it got him, it didn't get me, I was 2 feet away. Yikes! That's right out of Demon Souls 2. Oh yeah, this guy. Right. I'd like to backstab him in a dark alley, if you know what I'm saying. Yikes, that's not going. Fuck! Fuck! Yeah, so the new hub area is called Firelink Shrine again, but it looks exactly like the Nexus. It's bizarre. Like, there's been tons of allusions to demons in Dark Souls 1. And, like, nothing to Dark Souls 2 so far. Yeah, this game's, like, super weird so far. Wait, that's... Wrong way, sorry. I didn't mean to bother you, Mr. Puppy. I'm, like, having, like, Brad Shoemaker level... inability to discern where I'm going in this game. Andre of Astora is the blacksmith in Firelink Shrine now. Yep, and I said that earlier. It was all Lost in Mortis because he doesn't know the hell I'm talking about. But yeah, I was thinking that too. You said you didn't play Demons, right, Mortis? Just one. Dark Souls 1. Yeah, so there's already more overt references to Dark Souls 1 in this than there was in the entirety of the game. Yeah, I only just played Demon's Souls the first time a couple months ago. And it was okay. And why did I go up here again? I'm like not paying attention. I swear I'm like... I just feel like exhausted. Like, my brain feels exhausted. It's good. I can definitely see appreciating it more, though, having played it first. I mean, they say your first Dark Souls is your favorite or whatever, too, but just a lot of the gameplay changes that they made for Dark Souls, like, huge improvements over Demons. Although this brings back the magic meter. And the way this one seems to be built too, Will, is the same way as Demon's Souls, where you're teleporting off the hub to go to different worlds, is what it seems like, anyway. Instead of having the interconnected spokes, which I kind of don't like, but. Dude, Kingsfield 1 looked fucking abominable from what you played of it. Like, super dated. I was watching some old Giant Bomb video where they were playing Daggerfall, and that looks way better than Kingsfield. I mean, I don't really know what those two things have to do with each other, but. Dude, that guy hits fast and hard. Holy shit. Fucking hell! Look how fast he is! It's horrible! That old. I don't know, when did Daggerfall come out? Like 94? When it been around the same time? It just looked like fucking shit. Like, I'm not even. Like, technical limitations or whatever. Just. It's like garbage. I don't even know what Shadowrun is. I get it confused with that other game with Shadow in the name. Shadow Gate Complex. I don't know. Is that like the D&D one? What was the one that was like Flashback or something? Or is that Flashback? Oh, they rebooted Flashback a couple years ago, too. Maybe that's what I'm thinking of. Yeah, I don't have to go up here. I don't know why I keep going up here. Hold on, then there's Dragonfall and Daggerfall? I kind of want to play Daggerfall after watching that video, by the way. Dude, I have no idea what you guys are talking about. That's a complete blind spot for me. I bet there's not even any dragons in it. You can have dragons in Cyberpunk. I have to crap. Okay, thank you. Thanks for the update. Shit. I took a nice big one before I started streaming, I made sure. Got all that food in my belly, and I evacuated my bowels in preparation for the streaming epiphany of the new millennium. So, like, I can attack this guy or I can dodge. I can't do both. Fuck! Get out! What are you fucking doing? Stop getting stuck on shit! Fucking hell! Oh, I hit him that time. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck! Fuck! Oh, I know what I could do. Roast that fucker. Come on. Come on. Come on! Fuck! Run, you son of a bitch! Didn't even hurt him! Come on! I thought that was a really cunning plan. Can I drop on him? Come on. Don't you test me, boy. Where'd he sneak off to? Oh. Of course. Of course, every fucking gate I run across can't be opened. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. He doesn't see me. Where's he going? Dude, where are you going? You're gonna get moked by that dragon. I wonder if I can do this. I was just thinking about spooking him, yeah. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, I think you heard me. That did the exact opposite of what I wanted it to do. I don't know, my friend said moked once and said it was short for smoked. And I never heard anyone ever use that phrase before or since. So I think she might have just been making it up. That guy's tough. Tough as beans. Man, I don't even have, like, an alternative route here. This is the only way I can go. Every other place I went was a dead end. Why would murked be short for smoked? And also, what the fuck is murked? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I did it bad, thank you. I did it the way it was supposed to be done. The dragon just wasn't cooperating. Oh, fuck! Why did that happen? I just lost like 4,000 souls now. That's a big deal this early on. I'm not having much luck with this game. This is pretty fucking disgraceful so far. Oh, was it 5,000? what, like the herbs of Colorado? I never heard that in my life. Jeff is urban. You know what the weirdest fucking thing in the whole world is? So Jeff used to be in this band called The Headboard. In like the mid to late 90s. It was a rap ska group. And it was him and this other guy with the two main rappers or whatever. And he left around 99 and 98, I think. And the other guy kept going. And I found out about that band on mp3.com around 2000 or so. It was after Jeff was in it, though, so. But, like, what a weird fucking coincidence that I found out about Giant Bomb, like. I mean, I first heard about Jeff Gerson with the whole firing thing with the Kane and Lynch fiasco. But, yeah, this is a weird fucking coincidence. It's like some random ass band. I like them. They only put out one album that Jeff was on. I think that's on, it's all on YouTube. It's called Brendan Goes to College. It was mostly ska and rock with two male rappers and female singers that would sing the choruses, and the guys would rap the verses. It was a very unique band. Alright. Let's see if I can't pull it off this time. Stop talking to me for a minute. Okay. Dick. Hey. You can just firebomb this guy. Fuck. They get him. Why isn't it getting him? Damn it. Stop doing that. No, I've never beaten this guy. Get my ass kicked, Rambo. What's going on? Now everybody's showing up. Hooray. Only took 2 hours. Or like three at this point. 2.5. Yeah, so the first boss is about 5 minutes in. And I got stuck on him for about an hour. Almost. It was that hard. Like, this game is not fucking around already. DS2 was pretty bad about that, and this is even worse. Okay. That's That's the problem, is I hit my stupid... Ooh, it worked! Oh! Eat shit! Oh, shit. Yeah, I wasn't even getting past the first one, really. Oh, I didn't know you were from around here. I'm also nearby Boston. Who'd you go see? Unless you, like, took a road trip or something. Was it Carly Rae Jepsen? Man, I was giving serious thought to seeing the Goo Goo Dolls are touring this summer, and I was giving serious thought to seeing them. And then I realized I'm not going to be able to talk anyone into going to that with me. Why is it undefined? Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you fucking serious? I hate this guy. Why is it undefined? It says Dark Souls 3 for me. Are you sure? I figured there's just like 100 or 1,000 channels streaming Dark Souls 3 all at once. Yeah, like the top Dark Souls 3 channel has 6,600 viewers. I figured mine is just at the bottom of the fucking list. Oh, it totally doesn't now. What the fuck? Fucking Christ. Yeah. I just refreshed. When I started streaming it, I changed the title and stuff before I was streaming. And when I actually got going with the PS4 streaming, it must have... It's supposed to automatically put in the fucking name for the game. Well, fuck my ass. It should be good now. I can't... This fucking garbage. I gotta get off Twitch, guys. This is nothing but trouble. Is that... Wait a minute, did I run all the way back, or is this another... Is this an actual bonfire? I'm not paying attention to where I'm going. Hello? Yeah, the only problem is I can't stream to Hitbox from the PS4, I don't think. At least not, like, automatically. Drink them all at once during a stream, you mean, right? I'd watch it. This is where I came in? Alright. What does stone cold then mean? You just like pour them all over yourself and throw them to the audience? Oh man. I think I've decided not to renew my WWE subscription. Because I feel like I'm just overwhelmed right now with... Will, are you still in here, or did he... Oh, he's taking a shit. That's right. Never mind. Well, I gotta jump back to, Firelink in a second here. But as I was saying, I feel like I'm in over my head, and I feel like I need to like familiarize myself with the culture more before I can really dive into that shit and have it mean anything for me. Like, it was fun watching WrestleMania just because it was a weird spectacle, but I didn't really understand any of the beef. And is there like a best of show on there or something that, like, I don't know. Like, I just don't know where to. I don't know what a good starting point is.
Welcome home, speak very well. Then touch the pig, Nara.
I think that also will level up. Huh.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Does it say Dark Souls 3 for everybody now? Was to watch all the WrestleManias in reverse chronological order, but it turns out that WrestleMania kind of isn't that great a lot of the time, such as the most recent one. Yeah, I might look that up. I don't know, like, usually I'll watch TV in the background while I'm doing something else, and that kind of doesn't work so well with wrestling or any sports, because you kind of need to be watching. I mean, it's different with wrestling because you get some of the stupid, wait a minute. Is this a different wrecked staircase from the one I came across before? It must be, because there wasn't. It's weird. Alright, I don't know. I just don't know. They're so fucking long. Like, that. Watching that WrestleMania took, like, all day. It was, like, what, 7 hours? Including the pre-show? Well, I got bad news. This fucking knight is waiting in the door for me right when I come down these stairs. Yeah, I don't. It's one of those things, like, I'm interested in, and I'd like to consume, but I just can't quite find the time to do it. I don't know. Anything good in here? Oh, look at all the shit you can roll through. Like, here's the thing, the actual wrestling is the thing I'm least interested in. It's the stupid theater spectacle of it all that interests me. Like, it's all so dumb. I did try watching Total Divas, though. What are these guys doing? Oh, where the hell did you come from? You weren't there a second ago. Is this guy dead, or does he get, like, stuff coming off them. I don't know what's going on there. What was this? Whoops, shit. Okay. Oh, what is that? Is that? Okay. I thought that was an enemy. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die there. What is that? What is Saturday night's main event? Or is it just more wrestling? Man, remember when it was the WWWF? Why didn't they go back to WWWF when they got sued by the other WWF? I'm not making that up, right? That was a thing. Fucking hell. Oh, I love skits. I watched the Grumpy Cat thing with the... I couldn't find Grumpy Cat on Raw or whatever. I only found... Like, apparently Grumpy Cat hosted Raw one day last year or a year or 2 years ago. And all I could find was The Miz talking to Grumpy Cat with his weird stunt double or whatever. And then they had a stunt double for Grumpy Cat and it was a stuffed Grumpy Cat. Man, wrestling's weird. And I also watched the thing with Big Show wearing a Pee Wee Herman outfit. He was definitely the, is he not, Ms. Dow? Ms. Doe? Is that his stunt double? And yeah, Big Show was definitely the retarded guy I was thinking of. Because the cover for whatever that fucking movie he was in, where he played like a giant orphan or something, he just looks retarded. He's a retarded. Giant retarded baby. Oh, okay. Sure. Oh, sure, a lot of locked doors in this area. Holy hell. Fuck! Are those explosive barrels? Holy shit. I was being real cautious and everything too. Did he die or something? They all die. I thought that was the Miz's whole gimmick. I remember, did you ever watch the, I think it was on an Unprofessional Fridays, but it got upload it to YouTube separately. There's like this WWE Choose Your Own Adventure video series on YouTube, I guess, where you're looking for somebody's phone. And the Miz was in there, and that was my first encounter with the Miz and his weird stunt double. It had all like the B-list WWE superstars. Are these superstars still if they're B-list, or are they just regular stars? Or like sub-stars? I wasn't serious. It's Superstar's registered trademark. I make sure I put that little R in the circle every time I mention the WWE Superstars. Can't wait for Surf's Up 2. Do that much damage. Like, that whole stance thing seems so unnecessary. There we go. Whoa! Good job, camera. God, just everything seems so much more aggressive in this game. Like, they just attack constantly. I could have sworn there was more guys that ambushed me last time. Or is it down here? Dude, this seems like gargoyles. No. I've come across two dead dragons and one live dragon. They look like they're made of tree branches or something. But you bet your ass I'll slay that live dragon at some point. Not anytime soon, but if you think I left that bridge dragon in Dark Souls 1 alive, you got another thing coming. Alright, what's the tough enemy on the roof here? The fuck is that? See ya! What the fuck is that? It's just that first boss again. What is this, Las Plagas? Dead? I am dead. Oof. But the two options right now is to go try and get that guy or keep going downstairs. I can't remember what was down there. Oh, the guy with the exploding barrels. Well, I never played RE5, only RE4. Sorry, I'm so unoriginal. Oh my god, I died already. Certainly there's more aggressive, man. There's fewer openings. Can someone confirm whether or not the name says Dark Souls 3 now? It looks like it does for me, but it did before too. Maybe just all the Dark Souls 3 slots on Twitch are filled. So they bumped me. That guy gets me every fucking time. I'm not even saying that there wasn't something similar in 5. I have no idea. All I know is that there was African zombies in 5. That's all I know about it. Mortis, what is that supposed to be? I didn't say chair box. How are you making fun of me saying chair box when you heard chair box? I said boss. And it doesn't make sense also on top of that. You're trying too hard, man. One of my Estus already? When the hell did that happen? Okay. Is that him? Come on, they weren't even in the way. Am I out of arrows? What the fuck, dude? There we go. Thank you. There is no running joke. If I said it reminds me of the chair boss from Demon Souls, would you understand what that meant? There's a whole bunch of chairs sitting around. Alright, new sword, let's check that out. Mail breaker, oof. I think it's a dagger, actually, yeah. So that's no good. Alright, I'll stick with this thing. Because assassins don't just use daggers. This seems like it would be broken. Dude, big silly hat. Oh my god, that's locked too! Fucking hell, I've run across like 6 locked doors so far. And I'm not even that far into this area, I don't think. This reminds me a little bit of that snow area from Dark Souls 2 DLC, but just layout-wise. That was a pretty good area. I like that area. Is that a door? No. It's like some creepy wheezing noise. What is that? Oh! Yep, there we go. Another great running joke. So I look like there's a guy locked up in that cell. He's probably an NPC. So I probably need to come back with. Look at, they still haven't fixed these fucking floating barrel debris. Like, really? Come on. Is this the year 2016 or not? Anyway. What was I saying? Yeah, I played Demons after Dark Souls 1 and 2, so... Yeah, it definitely feels... The controls feel dated, but I still really liked the level design and stuff. I like having a separate magic meter. Did Will say I'm back and then leave? I can't believe I'm streaming the biggest game in the world right now. I only have 3 viewers. This is extremely disappointing. All I care about is numbers. Oh, why does it only say 3? Okay. Sorry, I just said I had 3 followers and I thought it should be 4. Oh my god! I'm so... Sit. Look, I'm going by the number on... The infallible number on screen right now. I'm... I'm so bad. Man... Ha! Got you that time. Oh no, the fucking knight ran in! No, that hasn't happened before! Shit. Go away. Don't follow me down here, please. Oh shit. No. That's fine, stay over there. Nope. God damn it. He won't climb down the ladder, right? I'm eating the crow from Dark Souls 1. That size of crow. My tears dried. What? Alright, pick it up. Okay, you... Alright, let him go. That guy. What the fuck was that? Also, by the way, I have the fucking life ring, which extends my health meter, so it should be even shorter than it is. Always backstab. Yeah. Mortis, you're freaking me out, man. What's going on? I don't remember the guy from the supplicants. They give a lot of souls for like what they are. Oh, that's what you mean by online. No, I don't know. Yeah, that's a good point. I haven't been invaded yet at all. Well, no, I don't get invaded that much, actually. The multiplayer for this? Was it one of these guys that turned it? Oh, it's this dude, okay. Jesus Christ. He just goes apeshit on all his little, followers there. Firebombs are definitely the way to go with this guy. Fuck, I was trying to heal. I could have gotten him. Was it? I never had that problem, Mortis. Did you play it when it first came out? I don't remember having that problem with 2, and I played that when it first came out. Weird. I don't know. I mean, I'm getting messages and stuff from people, so I'm online. Huh, that's even weirder then. I don't know. That's when I was playing. A couple months before the second one came out. Oh, I mean, if it's on PC, maybe it's different? I don't know. I played all of them on PS3, so... I only run into, like, maybe 3 invaders per game in the last... I guess I played through them twice each now. I honestly don't remember my first Dark Souls 2 playthrough that well. In terms of invasions, there's probably more, actually. But... Oh good, I need those firebombs, thank you. Shit! I'm almost dead already. Ooh, that was close. I'm gonna see if I can try and do a plunging attack on him again. Ooh, shit! Go away! I don't like you. Fucking hell! These things are fucking tough. Gnaw backwards is Wang. This is the hardest Dark Souls yet. This is the Dark Souls of Dark Souls. Truly. Where does he come from? Am I a fool for picking the assassin? I thought I was gonna have fucking sorceries. I ain't got shit yet. Except for spook, which is useless. But I haven't found any vendors yet, so... Oh, I got a new shield. It's probably garbage, but let's check. Ooh, yeah, look at that. A little bit better. I don't think that spook is really doing anything. Like, I think it just lowers the radius of... the aggro radius of enemies. Shut up. Does this guy turn immediately, or...? Fuck, get away. Of course, I can't target him from up here. This is almost like pyromancy. Got him. Okay, so close. He better have given me the key for the thing down there or something. Nothing! Nothing useful! Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. It's, yeah. It looked like the exact same design as the first boss. Just that weird black worm. Like, if it was like molten goo people, but they had different forms of molten goo, that would be fine. Be wary of lizard. Okay. Oh, that lizard. I thought they meant the big tar lizard coming out of that guy. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. That was close. What's down there, though? Maybe that might have been the courtyard behind that gate. Right before the dragon. Not quite sure what they want me to do here. Do you? Yeah, I'm gonna jump down in the middle of that fucking ruckus. I don't think so. That's too far anyway. It doesn't turn off fall damage, it just, there's a ladder here, never mind. It just, reduces it. If it's anything like Cat's Ring in, 2. Lovely, well, not so lovely house. Oh shit, that's another one of those fucking night guys. No. Oh Christ, come on, enough of these ambushes. Yikes, I'm dead. What the hell did I land on? God, this is like the ambushes in Undeadburg times 911. His sword. Waka waka. Will I ever not get shot by that guy immediately? Are you being facetious? Yeah, thank you. Hey, guess what, Mortis? You're not allowed to make fun of my skill ever again after the fucking shit show that was you playing Sonic 2 tonight. That was unfathomably bad. You should be ashamed of yourself. Whoa. That ghost just entered me. If anyone wants to have a good laugh, go watch Mortis's Sonic 2 stream from today. Please don't tell me I have to fight that guy again. I think he's still there. He is! He's still fucking here! No! No! I'm not fighting you again. Are you fucking kidding me? Why is this so hard? How did I drink Estus already? When the hell did that happen? I only walk like 2 feet. Yeah, if you hit them before they climb up, they fall off. Forgot about that. More firebombs. I've never seen this many firebombs in previous games. See, now might actually be a good time to use spook. Not if I'm fucking walking on pots and shit. Did you see how close I was to that guy before it aggroed him? That's what spookin's for. I should probably level up at some point. Where did my souls end up from that fall? It shouldn't have been down where I fell. I'm stuttering like a motherfucker tonight. There's some weird noises coming from all around. What is this? Why are you glowing? Why was he glowing? Undead Hunter Charm. What's that? Well, usually the souls will drop about, like, wherever you were about 10 seconds before you died. Or maybe 5 seconds. So these should have been at the top of the platform I fell from, but I didn't see them. Way of White Circlet, did I miss that? Restore Link to other worlds? What the fuck does that mean? The hell was the thing I just picked up? Oh, I got a helmet too. Oops. And better trousers. Actually, they're not better, they're worse. Oh, there it is. There's my charm. Oh, that's, I can't remember what that was called. God. Can't hear me. Fuck. Fucking deer. Don't you fucking deer, you fucking asshole. I wasn't close enough to backstab him. Fuck. Oh, man. No wonder no one's watching this. Now it says 5 and I only see 4. This is very imprecise. Okay, so he's gonna shoot me. Don't get shot. Wait for that guy to go away. He didn't shoot me. He's dead. Move on. There's two guys down here. One of them is hiding. He still got me. And I knew he was coming. Nice. Beautiful. Ignore him. Oh, I just realized it shows the health, or whatever you want to call it, the durability of your weapons right underneath them. That's kind of a nice feature, I suppose. Oh, there's another... Oh, I'm sure you hear me. How's everybody doing tonight? Quit doing fucking cartwheels. Oh, fuck! No! No! I'm not really here. I'm not really here. See ya. Maybe I can convince him to run off a ledge or something. I'm gonna go in your hole. I'm going to enter your hole now. Be wary of left. Gotcha. Such an asshole. I didn't say it was 50 pages. It's like 3 pages, maybe. I really hate you. Dude, where's... Oh, I do have homeward bones, actually, now that I think about it. The Green Blossoms, my favorite band. Come for the Dark Souls 2, 3, whatever, whichever one this is. Stay for the extremely good dad jokes. There's a lot of fellas down there. That's not good. There's a lot of knuckleheads. Oops. Oh. Yep, that's okay. Excellent. That actually could have gone way worse, so that's fine. You don't look too good, man. What is... Why is somebody fucking... Ah! He's got chainmail on. Can I get, like, another bonfire or something? Anything? Yeah, thanks. Advice so nice, I needed it twice. How about that? Bony the dog. Boner the dog. The bone dog. Well, this guy's closest, so... Oh, shit. Who put all these fucking ledges here? Yeah, that's like the hell courtyard down there. Oh, look at that. There's a big fat guy. A great big fat guy down there. Hey, Mortis, did you notice when I use Spook, there's a little cat icon in the corner? I gotta get out of here. Dude, no one has entered or left the room. Why is the number fluctuating from between 5 and 3? Who are you? I keep losing all my souls every time I do this, too. Oh my god. Everyone down. There's two guys down here. Don't let the second one sneak up on you. Where is he? I don't know where he is. Okay, that went bad. And... that went a little better. What the fuck is a black Titanite ghost? What do souls have to do with Titanite? Oh, vagrants? I've never seen a vagrant. I don't know, like, what they do. In all my hours of playing both of those games, I don't know if they were in 2, actually, but I've not seen a single one of them. What the fuck was that noise? Is the dragon flying around now? Then yes, I believe that was the implication then, actually. Because if I remember right, I think they were formed by, like, where other people died and lost their souls, I think? Maybe? I don't know. See that little icon next to the second throwing knife? I wonder if that means they went to my storage box? Not sure what. Seems familiar. What are you talking about? I don't recognize it. Where's all my illusory walls, by the way? Alright. I'm gonna spook this guy. Looking good, Gilbert. Fuck! Fuck. Didn't work. I probably shouldn't have ran up to him. Dude, his shield thrust is kicking my ass. Oh, he's totally following me in here. Oh, I can see the tip of his spear! Oh, just the tip! I gotta get my souls, or did I die again before that? Probably. No, there they are. Yes! I didn't kick him. Great, I have a fucking fire bomber stuck down there. Anything good up here? Oh, Jesus. I heard him before I saw him. Sounds like he's coughing up a lung. Oh, this is where he came from. Okay. What? At least the dogs are easier than the ones in Demon Souls were. Those are tough puppies. Literally. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm done. I... Oh. I got my souls though, right? Oh, maybe I should climb down that ladder instead of going sneaking past the well, sneaking's a bit of a. There's one behind me. I think. That's why I died. On account of arrows too. No, I don't want to see that guy. Is that sound coming from the replay of that guy, or is it coming from an actual thing? I don't know how that works. Goodbye. Goodbye. Still got hit. Bye. Still got hit. Goodbye. Bye. Bye. Alright, we're gonna try going down this ladder. Hopefully. Whoa, holy shit! Look at that! This, the buttresses there. Those are, Blighttown buttresses. Might recognize them. There's Blighttown 2 down there. Wait the fuck on that. Shit. Oh, I'm gonna knock him off the ladder. Well. Sort of worked. Okay, so what the fuck was down here? There's like pieces of armor. Is it, God, what is this? Yeah, you I can deal with. That's. Oh, fuck, I got lucky there. Holy shit. And that leads to the courtyard that I don't want to go to. This guy's gonna come alive, come on. What are all these armors lying around? That's the best message I've ever seen in this or any game. Very nice. Bravo, goon sir. Wait a minute, there's not even that many guys in this courtyard. Maybe? Oh, fuck. Oh, spooked too late. Spoke too soon, spooked too late. Holy shit, what? Oh, come on. Actually, that rapier might be good. Spook now or forever hold your peace. No, I went the other way. Dude, oh, fuck. God damn it. Fucking Christ. go in that direction? Probably not. Shortcut ahead. If there's an ambush, that means these little fuckers are hanging off the walls. I don't want to waste those fire bombs. Yeah, just like walk slowly towards me. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. There you go. Shit. Oh, okay. That works. That's fine. Nice. Something went my way for once. I thought they might be lying. Where is this a shortcut to? Because I don't remember seeing an elevator anywhere. These guys are tougher. Tall guys are tougher. Go figure. Okay, so where the fuck is this? Please. I vaguely remember this area. This is like far away. This isn't that much of a shortcut. I thought I could still get some skin. Whoa. The crazy shadows. This goes all the way back to the fucking first bonfire. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna do two things here. Are you still around, Will? Get a load of this shit. It's totally the Nexus. Says Firelink Shrine. Look at that. Yeah, that's fine. I just wanted to show you this. How do you get up on that crossbeam there? There's like an item up there. It's not as tall as the Nexus, but like... these weird thrones remind me of the Archstones and stuff like that. It has to be intentional. And instead of the Maiden in Black, you got... This is the Crestfallen Warrior analog.
Another one roused from the sleep of death.
He's well, just like the bummer alone. Warrior in this one.
We unkindled are worthless.
He's really down on himself.
Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones.
Well, he did say molding thrones. I thought he made that up, Mortis.
Legends with the metal to
he said moldering, fire. Actually.
They're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
That. And then instead of the Maiden in Black, we have the Maiden in White.
Welcome home, Ash, and speak thine heart.
You have to level up at.
Very well. Then touch the Ignaro.
Oh, I can't? Oh, fuck. I don't even have that much. Shit. Do I have some baby souls I can use? Yeah. Is that enough?
Welcome home. Very well. Then talk Haken up.
Give me a break.
Welcome home. Very well. Then touch the cake, Nari.
You guys tell me what I should level up, because obviously I'm not doing it right. I mean, I'm having more trouble taking hits than giving them right now, I think. So I would say Vitality. Oh, who's that? I didn't see. Who are you?
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One.
It's Kreia.
I am but a humble weapon. I've lots of little things, and yes, I'm undead too, Ashen One. Fetch souls and bring as is I want.
Oh, she got pretty rocks. Alright, what do you got here? Purple Moss Clown, Repair Power. This is all classic Dark Souls shit. Dried Finger. Should only be used with the greatest of caution. Oh. 20,000, of course. So that's the one I'm guessing that locked tower right outside this area. Here's my sorceries that I don't have enough monies for. And a bunch of crappy weapons and stuff. Oops. You can sell? Oh, that's new! Although, apparently, not much. Oh. Okay, never mind. It's like I could sell some of this garbage. Oh, not for much. That's all shit. I forgot to check that rapier. How's everybody doing tonight? No, rapier, no good. If I equip that crossbow, though. And here's Andre.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
That's the other thing I wanted to do.
Prithee, be careful.
Prithee? What the fuck is a prithee? I thought that was like a prehistoric toilet. How much is a soul arrow? Well, now I took my fucking thingamajigger off.
Oh,
my ashen Estus flask. Oh. It's 2,000. I can't. A Pharaon dart? The hell's that?
Ashen One.
Alright. Can't do anything. Deal with it. I'm gonna try and get those souls back now. I think I might call it soon. I'm getting kind of sick of this game and getting my ass kicked. Is this the wrong... I took the wrong, is it? Alright, that's where he came up. Wrong. Oh, shit. Bye, whore. It's almost like I have three Estus flasks. Ow, 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 ow! Dude, how many spook jokes are you gonna make? You gotta come up with, like, new shit. You can't just keep rehashing the same old joke over and over again. Unless you're insert reviled comedian here. Unless you're Dane Cook. There you go. People still hate him, right? Could this be a shortcut? I don't know, man. You tell me. I think this is totally the wrong area to be in, to get back to my souls. I thought it might loop back around at some point. It doesn't seem to. Reviled. It means disliked. Climb faster than that? Oh, it is the fast climb. What? Thank you for proving my point yet again, Mortis. You tremendous piece of shit. You baby gorilla. Shit. You know what? I'm just gonna make a fucking break for it and use a homeward bone. Ah, fuck. I gotta wait for that guy to go away again. Do I try killing that guy down there at any point? I don't know. Okay, he's gone. Fuck. Don't step on the pots, man. No, why is this fucking thing clacking? Why did I come in here? There's nothing in here for me. Alright. Oh, God. Do I try backstabbing this guy? Like... I think he saw me. Did he see me? I think he saw me. He's coming this way, but he's not, like, running. I don't think he saw me. Oof. Harrowing. He still didn't see me! Oh, that time he saw me. I'm dead. Those souls are fucking gone forever. Oh, great. Oh, yeah. Those are good as gone. What? Do I even have... Okay. Whew. Sound when I fell. Why did it ask me what fucking bonfire I wanted to go to? Jesus Christ, just fucking take me there. What are you doing? That's a fucking emergency item. Don't pop up a goddamn dialogue screen. I don't care. Just take me to any bonfire. It doesn't matter. Stupid shit. This was a massive failure of a stream, I gotta say. Oh, man. At least I picked them up, though, so they're not gone. Okay, so what the fuck pops up? So I just gotta hit square and then X. Hopefully that'll work. Oh shit. Dude, seriously. You gotta be your own person. You gotta stop repeating everything I've said. I think my worst stream ever was probably the other day when I was playing Lemmings and no one was watching. You're repeating someone else now. Where's the Nightman? Where's the day man? Oh, yeah, of course, now he shows up. Fuck, like right there, dude. You gotta pick right there to show up. Look at my glowing blue feet. That's cute. Oh, nice! Cool. I don't even need that bone then. Maybe. Oh, you can still jump the old way. They have both jumps in this. Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 2 jumps. Whoa, I jumped real high there. Good night, Mortis. I think this is probably gonna be it. For real, though. I'll go, level up and then... I think I'm gonna call it, because holy shit. I'm not having a ton of fun so far. I don't know. I'm just real confused. Buy like the whole layout of
Welcome
that
home,
area.
Speak thine.
Oh, I guess I should buy those fucking soul arrows now. I don't know what a Pharaon dart is. And I don't think I have enough. How many attunement slots do I have? Let's say. Attunement slots too. Okay, so I actually can use Pharaon darts, but do I buy Pharaon darts or do I level up?
Welcome home, I speak. Very well. Then touch the dark cake nut.
I'm gonna start using magic. Summon intelligence. And I gotta go switch my Estus back. That lasted all one run. And, that's it.
Pretty be careful.
That's a solid 4 hours of, Dark Souls 3. We've seen. Two bonfires in the first area. I think Rambaro's gone. So, good night, everybody. Thank you for watching. I just hit exactly 2 hours. I fucked up. I should have. Oh, how do I stop streaming? I don't remember. Bye.